क्लास 11 सर्कल चैप्टर लुक एट माय ब्लैक बोर्ड एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर दिस इज द इक्वेशन ऑफ सर्कल एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर इक्वेशन ऑफ सर्कल पी एक्सटर्नल पॉइंट कोऑर्डिनेट अल्फा बीटा सेंटर ए ए जीरो जीरो this point Q, this point R. This point is M. Now, P alpha beta, this is the circle. Therefore, this equation change. Equation of chord, equation chord QR, equation chord QR is X alpha plus Y beta minus A square equal to zero. Equation of chord QR X alpha plus Y beta minus A square equal to zero. Now perpendicular distance. Now perpendicular distance AM. Perpendicular distance AM equal to X alpha plus Y beta minus A square equal to zero. This is point perpendicular. This is A zero zero and this point is M. Therefore AM perpendicular distance equal to minus A square by root over alpha square plus beta square. Now QR equal to by Pythagoras QR square equal to Pythagoras AQ square minus AQ square minus AM square AQ is the radius therefore A square minus AM square this one therefore A square by alpha square plus beta square equal to A square take common alpha square plus beta square minus A square by alpha square plus beta square. Now QR equal to root over this result let me write here. QR equal to A root over alpha square plus beta square minus A square by alpha square plus beta square root over. Now Q this is not QR, this is QM. This is QM. therefore q r equal to what? now a pm, now perpendicular distance pm equal to x alpha plus y beta minus a square equal to 0. This is line, this is m p alpha beta. Therefore perpendicular distance pm equal to alpha square plus beta square minus a square. Alpha square beta square minus a square by root over alpha square plus beta square. This is PM. Now area triangle PQR. Area triangle PQR equal to half into QR into PM. If we put QR and PM, if we put QR and PM, answer is A into alpha square plus beta square minus A square to the power 3 by 2 by alpha square beta square root over product. Therefore alpha square plus beta square. Question, again I am telling question. Equation of circle x square plus y square equal to a square given. External point p alpha beta given. Students are asked to find the area triangle PQR. Therefore step by step done in one place. In place of QM I wrote QR. This is slight mistake is rectified later. Then QR is double of QM. Therefore if we put here QR base and PM perpendicular, then we have the answer A into alpha square plus beta square minus A square to the power 3 by 2 by alpha square plus beta square. Thanks to all students of the world.